So how do you become a math tutor online and what is involved? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've been teaching college mathematics for nearly a decade, and we're here to talk about a few things to think about when you're thinking about becoming an online math tutor. Now, the first thing that you definitely want to consider, of course, is your qualifications. Obviously, if you have a math degree, it gets you a long way in that you're able to tutor on a variety of subjects. If you're a college student, make sure you have as many math courses under your belt so that the more subjects that you have, the more students you'll be able to tutor, and perhaps the more you'll get paid. Now, second aspect to consider is your time commitment. Do you want to work during the day or in the evenings? Now, a lot of students do have day classes and a lot of students have night classes, so there might be a wide availability in both time slots. But a lot of students tend to take classes during the day, so they might need help late at night. So when they're stuck at a particular problem, you'll be around to help them. And last but not least to consider is definitely relate to the student's point of view in that when you're answering questions. You definitely want to talk to their level because they are learning math for the very first time or learning a particular aspect of math for the very first time. And since you have the experience, you definitely want to think about when you were taking it and see how you can relate to them. One more thing to consider before we end this is definitely ask questions. It's very easy to do the problems for them, but in reality, it doesn't really help them learn as much as you can walk them through to make sure that they've gone through every particular step when solving a particular problem. So the more questions that you ask to see if they've accomplished certain steps, the more that'll actually help them learn as to what mistakes they've made so that they can arrive at the correct answer. So I'm Jimmy Chang, and this has been a few tips on how to become an online math tutor.